goodness gracious, move like the Gracie brothers. They'll pay me something. Fed everybody, they don't save me nothing. Still back to the bone from fetus. Their man move misleading. Choco, check if he's breathing. Nah, Jeff, I don't think he's breathing. Gully bop, then weave, man leaning. Last man that tried, they're fleeking. Don't talk too much, no more speaking. Man pre, man and man still scheming. No threats to protect my cleaners. Creep them, beat it, catch man sleeping. So the beef and things not needed. But I had big, big man turn Jesus.
Too soon, I'm about to rise.
Take shots at me. I got 101 ops on me. Auto response on office leave. Planted seeds into blossom trees. Wiping smiles off of faces. Yeah. My aim is so dangerous. Goodness gracious me. Name so pepper, I bun your mouth if you speak so foul on me. I beg man step up, I run man down if you try to get loud on me. Found a youth, I live forever. You know about my alchemies. But you don't want pressure. No, they don't want that pressure. Well, there's no cap in me. My head get wet first. I ain't done a dead verse. Rather me dead first. I drop down head first. My bro got something to check if your man them's let work. Born in a network. More focus all on my net worth than the diamonds all on your net worth. You wear jewels that you can't protect. Who's that's yours? Now that's our protect. Man, I'm in a building. Now I'm on a real thing. Jevon come like the architect. Shots fired, no one's blasting yet. So who's the best? No one answered yet. Nobody taking a chance with Jev. I said, no one taking that chance with Jev. I mean,
too soon, I'm about to rise. See me better not look twice. Diamonds make you blind. Living my life. Too soon, I'm about to rise. See me better not look twice. Diamonds make you blind. Living my life. What is perfect, not me. I've been overworking for weeks. I go home and purchase some things that I know will not fill my needs. Have a dose of what I've achieved and get lonesome and I critique who I am and what I believe. Make up standards too high to reach. Untrained animal off the leash, I'm in panic, but yet relief. Brought your hammock to hang with me. Grab a hatchet, cut down your tree like a mannequin that can speak. What I have in store is unique. I just mop the floors with MCs. I can't stop until things are clean. I'm an amateur's what you think, so you stand there in disbelief till I dislocate both your feet. That's what happened, you stepped to me. Not too graphic, but not PG. Lots of action in every scene. I'm kidnapping all of your dreams. Hold them hostage and watch them scream. Grab a side, I am what I advertise. Don't matter, you put it, we lived and we have to die. You might hate it, but you can't deny.
Coming up next, it's a UFC women's bantamweight division matchup.
Fantastic striker and a great all-around mixed martial artist. Both of these women are extremely talented. Let's see who gains the advantage.
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. Well, you better start doing something defensively. A lot of these knees are landing to the body.
I mean, and it's going to drain you. You cannot stand there while someone has a clinch and is just driving knees into your body. What a body.
Nice punch by Nunes. Well, the damage starting to add up, bleeding from her cheek now.
Look at the turnover in that kick.
Oh, gorgeous straight punch there shortly after she catches the leg. So she has got her opponent's timing down to a T right now.
Oh, nice. Nice.
Oh, she's really starting to put together some significant body shots here, attacking both sides now. Oh!
That's how you finish your fight.
What a there, DC, the seminal blow of this fight thus far.
Yeah, man, she landed a massive hook, and it has her opponent hurt bad. That one is starting to end the fight.
Oh, huge right hand.
Can't take pictures now.
Oh. Eventually, she will turn this defense into offense, but she seems to see these strikes coming from a mile away.
She sees them a mile away, and the hands are exactly where they're supposed to be, right on the chin. Big punch land.
All right, so Amanda Nunes getting off here again, as usual, really as well-rounded.
Oh! She is such a diverse striker that that big strike landed, and it looks like she's going to finish this fight.
Was just a near-perfect strike to end the fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure her opponent saw it coming. And this is exactly the way she drew it up. She said, I need to win this fight, but I need to do it by stoppage. I can't leave it in the judge's hands. If I'm going to take my career to the next level, I've got to get the knockout win here tonight. Mission accomplished. And there she is after the massive knockout. That is one they will be talking about for quite some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 27 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by Knockout Assassin.
Well, there she is, and you can be sure there's going to be a long line at the after party tonight after what she was able to accomplish tonight.
I mean, she will be as popular tonight.